Hey guys, it's AlphaBus36 and welcome to a new taste test video. It is currently 12:18 in the morning. And also, happy birthday to me. I'm now 29. And for this very, very late night taste test, I'm able to do this. The Baja Caribbean Splash. I'm gonna be pouring it into this, just in case I don't like it. But, this is due with a blast of natural and artificial guava flavor. See, guava. I hope this tastes better than the Spark. The Spark was disgusting. Alright, now for this sip. Now for me to go into the sip zone. I never tasted guava before, so I don't really know the taste of it. It's okay. This is okay. It's not top tier. Alright guys. Like I said, it's not good, but it's okay. Like I said, it's not top tier. It's just, I don't know, because I know this is my first time actually tasting guava. It's not actual guava, it's just artificial flavor. But yeah, I will see you guys probably Thursday morning for the continuation of prototype. Until then, peace. Also, if you guys are watching this, don't forget to watch me happy birthday in the comments. Peace out. And please subscribe if you like my content.